calculate the energy released when 1 mg mass is annihilated. So 1 mg mass is completely converted into energy. How much energy is released? So let us use E is equal to mc square. Here m is milligram converted into kilograms. Milli 10 to the power of minus 3. Gram 10 to the power of minus 3 kilogram. So 1 milligram is 10 to the power of minus 6 kilogram into velocity of light. So this is 9 into 10 power minus 6. This is 16. 10 to the power of 10 joule. This is the energy released. Let us convert this into electron volts. So 9 into 10 to the power of 10 divided by 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19. This is the value in electron volts. So 9 by 1.6. So it is 5 is 9 0 6 into 10 to the power of 29 EV, or 5.06 into 10 to the power of 23 million electron volts, because normally energies are expressed in million electron volts. So this is the energy released in MeV, and this is the energy released in joules.